So in order for woman to come, all this shit has to align, right? And then on top of that, the dude gotta have skills. He gotta have great timing. He gotta know how to come in real slow and soft and romantic and tenderoni in the beginning. And then get real rapey by the end. In like a consensual way, of course.